Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Cats. We're playing some Stories Path of Exile.
Why had the parts of the Skyripper only surfaced now, thousands of years after the Transcendent Emperor had dismantled it? The mad Emperor Isengrim had performed terrible, bloodthirsty rituals to invoke the lost gods. Was that why these ancient artifacts were rising out of the ground? How perfect, then, that the Skyripper would reappear to be his destruction.
Okay. There's a barrel
here.
It was
good to practice your moves, thought Reynardo. Keeps you limber.
All right. Don't make fun of me for pressing the square button too much. Oh, I just dashed through it. I didn't know I could do that. All right, you can't dash upstairs. Wait. Dang it. I might have missed something back there. Oh well. That'll have to wait. Whoa. Okay. Dang it. I was so close to leveling up. Wonder if... Oops.
It was a bit windy up here.
Cool. Nothing of use in there. Crafting table? No. What's this? Some fire essence? Okay. I need two more ore. I think I'd be able to get it from somewhere around here. There's nothing here. How strange. I guess I have to keep going. Yes? No? Am I missing something? Oh, there must be a path off to the side that I... there we go.
Reynardo wondered idly if people who had built these poles had really, really long tentacles.
Oh, Reynardo. Oh, gosh dang it. Someone fight me. I need to get some... There we go. Oh, dang it. Blocked the wrong guy. Ooh. Nice. Oh, no. Man. Balancing your counters is a lot harder than it seems. Oh man, I just got him to kill his partner. That was really cool.
It was time to turn it into something he could use.
Oh, please don't tell me it's locked. Yes, okay, so I'll go this way. Alright. I need to... Oh, it's locked. Okay. Defensive reflexes. Countering an attack now causes damage. Maybe I'll save up some so I can get better speed. And then health. Yes, I think I will do that. Because I run way too slow up these stairs.
A legendary weapon was exactly what the rebellion needed. They were outnumbered. The once kind emperor had become a tyrant. But his ravens stayed loyal, for he fed them his victims. And the other animals were too frightened to rebel.
What?
Reynardo shuddered at what the Emperor was trying to do. To bring back the lost gods. A black harvest.
Wait.
The black sun? No. He would stop that toad, no matter what the risk.
I thought there was something back here, but there isn't. Alright, let's teleport and find ourselves somewhere. Somewhere new. Where's this? Which direction can I dash? Oh gosh. I guess I can't dash. I can go up, but I'm not sure if I can come back after that. So let's go this way. Yes. Correct decision. Why can't I attack? There we go.
It was time to make a new sword.
Yes, yes it is. Too bad I can't find a stupid thing. No! Fine. Fine. I'll just go up. See where I find myself this time. Hopefully near something that lets me craft swords, because I have more than enough to level up this sword and then make another sword. Why is this thing just floating next to me? It's very ominous.
Renato's path was clear. Let the scientists ensure the Skyripper was safe to use, bring it to the Rebel base, and then assault the Imperial fleet for the win.
Cool. Nice.
Crafting bench. Renato wondered what he could make with it.
Okay. No, wrong direction. Nice, so I can make both swords. Yes, let's upgrade you. Hold RT to activate magic swords. Swords consume energy while activated. And that switches swords. Okay. And then... it's not an upgrade, you have to make the sword. Cool beans. Firestorm. So now I have a wind one and a firestorm. Purethorn void blade. Wait, hold on. So you're not a wind sword, you're just a generic sword? Quickly recover health over time. Cost energy. Set enemy on fire. Cost energy. Okay. This sword, my main sword, is at maximum level. Wait, no. There we go. So I guess I'll just use my main sword to attack. We'll see.
This is quite the view.
Oh gosh. Oh, I see. Gosh dang it. How do I activate my ability again? There we go. Oh no. Might have been a mistake. Okay. Okay. Nope. Nope. Okay. Stop. There we go. Alright. Oh man, now my computer is lagging. Frame rate is dropping. Nice. Whoa.
Ooh, Renato hated warlocks. The way they stayed back and lobbed pain and death from a distance. Cowards.
Avoid the really warlock's fire spell.
Effective cowards.
It will damage everyone in the area once it explodes. Got it. Nice. I like how I attacked the warlock as soon as he appeared. Like, no hesitation. The game was like, here's a tutorial about this enemy. And I'm like, already mid-attack. I feel like there should be a chest somewhere around here, but there isn't. Like, here. Alright. Oh, well, here's one.
Once, we found a Superman issue number one in mint condition in a jar he'd broken.
How? What?
He planned to keep breaking things until he had the whole series.
I'm glad that Superman still exists in this universe. Great. Okay. Maybe I should burn people up for a bit. There's another crafting bench, but I don't think I have enough to craft things. No, I think I'll switch back to my regular sword.
Sharp? Check. Pointy? Check. Flexible? Check. What else do you need in a sword?
Oh, I guess I can't use these. That's weird. These look like they would be a sword thing.
Renato was thrilled. The scientists seemed to think he'd put the Skyripper together right. But one toad was worried.
Yeah, Skyripper could tear a hole in existence itself. Okay. There are invisible strings that tie the universe together. If Skyripper cut one, the hole would widen and widen till our whole existence fell into it.
Oh no.
Another toad sighed. Irving still believes in string theory.
At least okay. Go see Calaveras. Yeah, said the worried Toad. He knows more than anyone else has forgotten about the Transcendent Emperor.
If anyone could tell him how to use this weapon safely, it would be Calaveras.
Okay.
It was he who had told Reynardo how to find it in the first place.
Sounds like a good suggestion.
Maybe he had to give up on using it as a weapon. Maybe he had to go to the secret rebel base and ask the generals there what he could do with a weapon that he dared not use.
What? That sounds like a dumb idea. Okay. Maybe there was a way to use the super weapon without using it? Alright.
Reynardo was about to leave when he was stopped by one of the scientist toads.
Oh no.
There is something else you should know. There are rumors that the Ravens are searching for an ancient artifact on a nearby desert island.
The Iblis Stone.
There are legends of something called the Iblis Stone, a gem of great and evil power.
Where is this island? Asked Reynardo.
Yeah, sort of that way.
Oh, thanks.
Said the toad, pointing
to the temple location reveal.
The fleet was already there. There was nothing Reynardo could do about it. For the moment. Well, he should have known he'd have to consult Calaveras again. The scientists at the observatory were smart enough. But what did they know of the Transcendent Emperor? He hoped it wouldn't delay him too long. The rebels had scheduled the final battle soon. Every day they delayed risked the exposure of the secret base.
Oh no.
And some soldiers were already drifting back to their homes and families.
That's no way.
Calaveras would fix the Skyripper for him. And then he would win the final battle.
Okay. See, I was afraid of going to the rebel base, because if I go to the rebel base and they don't believe me that it's dangerous, like, that means they could activate it. It's like, that's not so fun.
Maybe it was the cold, but after a few steps, Renato's optimism started to slump. What if Calaveras couldn't help? Did Reynardo dare use the Skyripper? Oh, he hated that he had chosen this path. It was so much simpler to rescue friends and attack enemies. Even if some of those friends were more trouble than his enemies, some of those enemies had been friends before and might be lovers after.
No, okay. Oh.
It wasn't all that much simpler, no. Physics made his brain hurt. That, at least, he was sure of.
Alright, looks like I'm far from doing anything with these swords anytime soon. I wonder how long this game is. I mean, I know it's replayable, but do the branching paths, like, continue as their own game? Like, if I go down this path, does it still make sense to loop around the other way?
Renato wondered if his future self had commissioned these poles.
Oh, I'm doing a lot more damage now. Nice. Leveled up. Oh, that's what the arrow is. I kept getting confused as to what that was. I guess I don't really need it, do I? Oh, that's where I came. Okay. Why does it have, like, a purple thing on it? That's kind of upsetting. Oh gosh, no, no.
Come over here.
Nice. That was the first time I've used the dash in battle. Ooh. Cool. The good, the bad, and the grunt. Okay. Just need to get my health up a little bit. I didn't need to get my health up at all, because there was stuff there. Great. Can't one of these just give me ores? Like a normal drop?
Imagine if you built a house in one of these things.
Oh man, circles.
Ooh, that would be amazing. It would be like having a boat.
You have a... Oh my god. I just got an achievement called Spin to Win because I was spinning around. I love video games. Okay. Looks like there's two divergent paths here. This one seems to have two divergent paths within it.
Sometimes, Renata really hated inanimate objects.
What if I open this one, and then I open the one next to me? This one seems to have a way to get back. So maybe I'll go into this one, see what's at the end, come back, and then return, yes? Yes! Brilliant idea. Oh, there's a blue. It's just some more. Nothing much. Where does this take me? Oh, this is not where I thought I was gonna go. Where am I? Is there a way to teleport back? Yes, there is. Do I want to teleport back? I'm not quite sure. Well, too late for that now. Yes, just as I expected. Ah. Oof. Oh man, did I just get hit by two people? Don't even. I need to get better with the perfect hit thing.
He tried to focus on the now. The ravens who seemed everywhere all the time. Where did they hatch from? Were there giant raven hatcheries somewhere, or did they have families? Ooh, he didn't want to think about raven mummies raising their darling raven chicks. Yeah, Calveras would help. He would make Reynardo feel better about using the Skyripper. And then Reynardo wouldn't have to worry about ravens ever again.
Oh man, did I just take like a super shortcut? I feel like I just missed the entire... Look how enormous these levels are. This is crazy.
Reynardo's paws were getting numb. Calaveras really didn't want company, did he?
My paws. My little paws are getting numb. Aw, man. I'm a little hero. Why is half of this burning and half of it not? That doesn't make me feel very comfortable. Oh, my bad. Okay. Go. I wonder. RT? No. Doesn't seem to do much. Whoa. Don't follow me.
Give me a lever, said Archimedes, and I shall open a gate.
Great. I just opened a gate that hurts me. Let's close it again. Whoa. Oh. It revealed the thing for me. That's what we call Benji.
The rebels were counting on Reynardo. He hoped Calaveras knew what he was doing.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. What? He just attacked through it. Nice. Give me ore, give me ore, give me ore. Not energy. Ore. Haha. Ore. Oh man. Cool. Alright. 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 Nice. I can pick these too. Are any of these going to give me... Nope, they're not. Oh, I can just like mash the button and... Okay. Well, it's a bit late for that, but... Cool. Let's put up my speed. I still have one skill point available. Should I use it for my health, or should I use it for... Freeze time for everyone but Reynardo when countering an attack at the last second. Last a few seconds. Interesting. Let's level up this. There you are. Hello.
Calaveras had never let him down.
Okay. Yeah, of course I can make it work better.
But when Reynardo like explained acting. About the strings, Calaveras grew thoughtful.
Oh no.
Strings, you say? Well, the Arcana do speak of the ties that bind the world.
Okay.
He drew many intricate symbols in the dirt.
Yeah, so, according to my calculations, each time you fire, I'm afraid there's a 1 in 120 chance you'll destroy the universe.
Great.
That's pretty good odds. That's like rolling, what, 21 dice and they all come up 6. What are the odds of that?
What? You just said...
No! It's more like 2.716 in a row. Anyway, with those odds, it won't happen if I use it just once. What? No. That's so not right. Look, each time you use it... Okay, look. Just don't use it ever. At all, okay?
All right. I guess. As he sailed away from the mountains, Reynardo could see clouds darkening. Rain? No. Ships. Imperial ships.
Oh, no.
Swarming thick as bees. This was it. The big battle. They could not afford to lose this one. What if it did not go well? What if he had to use the Skyripper? Could he gamble the universe? On the other hand, what were the odds of rolling 21 sixes in a row?
It's more like, right, he said more like 2.7. Okay. Well, wait, did it just not give me a chance to... Okay. Well, we'll see what's gonna happen next time on Let's Cats. Because, seems like a dangerous decision. Okay.